mentioned Grim Folly, right? We believe he caused the calamity, but we don't know his current whereabouts or the nature of... If you come across anything, either about the foundable spell or Grim himself, let me know. I'm afraid if we don't find him, or at least figure out how he did it, we have no chance of undoing what has been done.